Home Affairs Minister Stephen Kampyongo says the PF government has proved that it is a listening and caring government. Speaking during the commissioning of 49 modern housing units for the Zambia Correctional Service in Serenje, Mr. Kampyongo said in the short period the PF has served, it has uplifted people's lives. Here's a report.
Another milestone achieved. More accommodation challenges sorted for 49 families of officers in the Correctional Service. Home Affairs Minister Stephen Kampyongo has handed over 49 housing units to the Zambia Correctional Service, this time in Serenje District.
These housing units will cater for officers from the three correctional centers, namely Serenje Correctional Center, Nansanga Open Hair Correctional Farm, and Misolo Open Hair Correctional Farm. This brings relief to my government because the last two facilities are relatively new and hence still facing a lot of teething challenges in terms of infrastructure.
The Correctional Service Command is happy and looks forward to more.
The service is hopeful that phase two will also bring fortune to the Zambia Correctional Service and thereby completely rid the Zambia Correctional Service of housing challenges.
But Serenje Member of Parliament has a plea to make.
We are just appealing that the remaining houses, including the police camp, be completed. We are aware, Honorable Minister, that this government is undergoing through a lot of physical challenges, especially in the light of the COVID-19 pandemic.
The 49 commissioned housing units sums up to 692 houses given to the Zambia Correctional Service across the country. 118 units and a police station are being constructed for the police service within Serenje. Macpherson Mukuka, ZMBC News, Serenje.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.